Welcome all. Welcome to the parenting session. Before starting with the session or introducing to few parenting techniques, let me introduce myself to you. My name is Neeta Arora. I'm a motivational trainer, a life coach. I'm a facilitator for parenting, mind power, and other soft skill programs. From last 15 years, I've been taking training programs. Wherein thousands of people, they have taken training over here and they are benefited in their lives. So many parents, they have come over here, adopted the new techniques and they are very happy in their life. I've conducted workshops in Nasik, Mumbai, Pune, Nagpur, Kolhapur, Aurangabad, Ahmedabad, Hyderabad, Bangalore and so on. Do you know what is the capacity of the human brain? Encyclopedia Britannica has 12,500 million facts. 1,000 times bigger than this is National Archives of America. Whatever facts, whatever things are being done till date, all those facts are being stored over there. Although it is not possible to give all those facts to your child, but we assume that we are able to give all those facts to your child, then do you know what happens? How much part of the brain is filled? Only one portion of the brain gets occupied. 9%, 9 parts are still unoccupied. Just imagine the capacity of the human brain. Can't imagine about it. You and I, we are doing so much of work. So many other different things. How much percent of brain are you using it? No idea. It has been considered that Albert Einstein is considered to be the most intelligent person on the earth till date. He used only 4% of